It is something that can very easily be taken as a complete joke if it wasn't supported by pictures and videos. But yes, Shaolin monk Shi Liliang has set a world record by running a 125 meters on water. You'd think it's not as impressive because he's just running on boards across the water, but you should know that doing even that is difficult, especially when the boards are not more than 1 centimeter thick. A 1 centimeter board is not equipped to take weight whatsoever, let alone an adult human being. So much so that the amazing feat can only be achieved with utmost focus, great balance, and as in the case of Liliang, years and years of practice. A monk from the Quanzhou Shaolin Temple in China, Liliang has been practicing the amazing art of running on water for the past 10 years, and now he had set a world record by running on water for 125 meters. It's something we've only seen in Shaolin movies today.